not a bad fish. And here's this one next to the blunt cut metalworks bird and trout pattern for a size comparison. Thank you for watching.